Near North Health Service Corporation is a community health center that has been serving the uninsured, the underinsured, and the impoverished communities of Chicago for many years.
As most of us know, eye health is super important to diabetic patients. Without Northwestern's assistance, we would not have these ophthalmologists with us that can screen for this disease. That's a big thing for a community health center to have.
One of our physicians was out in the community, and a patient stopped him to say, "Hello, doctor, do you remember me?" And of course he said yes. And the patient said that I had cancer years ago, and I had been told that there was nothing they could do. But between you and the physicians at Northwestern Medicine, I am here today to say thank you.
We have patients here at Near North Health Service who have been coming for generations, and they will drive 30 miles to bring their kid here to the pediatrician because this is the pediatrician that took care of them when they are little.
The thing that makes me really happy is that we go out in the community to identify people who are at risk. We bring them in, and when we see them walk out our doors feeling better about whatever the situation was, that makes me happy.
I think the partnership between Near North and Northwestern Medicine is really a very mutually agreeable sort of symbiotic relationship. We are very thankful for all the support we get from Northwestern, and I think we do some good things from Northwestern as well.
I think our patients really see that sign, Near North, and they see that there is hope here inside these walls.